All right, so we started working on some Bon Jovi. I basically playing the D, G, and high E string. It's gonna go like this.